Welcome to King Lizard's Game Lounge and part 12 of Uncharted of Thief's End on PlayStation 4.
It's taking forever to get to
this. Be right back, fellas.
We're stopping here?
Yeah, back in a sec. All right, I'm back.
So we see. Now, where was I? It's taking forever to get to this volcano.
Patience, Victor, patience. Do you know how those pirates got here? They had to start in England, sail to Brazil, then cut back across the Atlantic to South Africa.
Sam.
And they figured all that out with paper, charts, and by looking at the stars.
Hey, you're describing sailing to a form of squid.
The point is, we got it pretty easy.
Yeah. Well, it's still taking a long time.
Oh, would you look at that?
Oh, shit! Stop! Stop!
I see him.
What do we got?
Military types poking around.
Nadine's guys?
Yep.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah. Looks like they found an old colony outpost.
But the wrong one, right?
That's the good news.
That means it's bad news.
The only route to the volcano is straight to them.
Oh, shit. We do have the drop on.
What's the play here, Nathan?
Just follow my lead.
No way I imagined that. Nothing here.
Company.
Okay. I think that's it.
Damn it. Rafe and Nadine must have dozens of guys out here. I mean, they could just stumble onto the treasure through blind luck. Nadine hasn't given up on excavation by explosions. Rafe can't be happy about that.
Look, another sigil.
Huh. Adam Baldridge. He ran King's Bay for a while. He was a traitor, slaver, general scoundrel.
Look at you.
Yeah. Prison. A lot of books.
Looks like that bridge leads back to the trail. Thank you.
Jesus, these pirates really need to work on their infrastructure.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Sully, pretty handy, right?
I wasn't against getting the winch. I was against getting ripped off.
Sully, just how well do you know Nadine?
Why?
I was thinking maybe you can contact her, convince her to call off her goons.
Yeah, right.
What if we promise her a bigger cut than rate?
No, that's not how she operates. She's more of a money up front kind.
Look, shoreline.
Yeah, they're definitely going all in, aren't they?
And getting awful close to that volcano.
He's thinking the same damn thing. What if they found the treasure already?
Well, look, they're searching every inch of this place. If they'd found it already, they wouldn't be searching.
Yeah, you're right.
Sam, if you had a guard doing you favors, why didn't you use him to get word to us?
Oh, I tried. I asked him to mail a letter to your P.O. box.
I never got it.
Well, that'd be because the warden saw it. I got busted up pretty bad and never saw that guard again.
Jesus.
I got my own back when the warden decided to room me with Alcazar. That didn't turn out how he expected.
You know, come to think of it, I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago, even before I met you two. Hey, you think that old building's worth checking out?
Victor, you were saying?
Right. I actually dealt with Alcazar a few decades ago.
Oh, shit. How are you still alive?
Well, he wasn't quite the man he is today. Still working his way up the criminal ladder then. I sold his boss a few woodcut prints I'd smuggled out of Japan. He was into shoguns and such. Alcazar was the go-between.
What was he like?
Soft-spoken, but intense. Like you could explode at the slightest provocation.
Well, he hasn't changed much then, has he?
I got my money and got the hell out of there.
So, pirate walks into a bar.
Oh, great. Here we go.
And he's got the steering wheel sticking out of his crotch.
All right.
So the bartender goes, "Hey, man, what's with the wheel?" And the pirate says back, "Arr, it's driving me nuts." I love that one.
Don't make me leave you out here.
Whoa!
Looks like Shoreline found something. Go slow.
You got it.
Site needs to be documented before we use explosives.
It's like he doesn't trust us.
Get out of the way and let me take the goddamn picture.
See what's in there.
Thank you.
Check it out, boys.
What is it? Holy shit, you can probably see all of King's Bay from up here.
Yeah. Hey, look. There's the city.
And there's the river valley.
Hey, guys, there's another tower just over the hill.
See any shoreline marks?
I can't tell.
I'll let you look at this.
Quite the view.
I just keep waiting to wake up and find myself in solitary or something. It's all some kind of dream.
Sam.
No guilt trip. I'm just... Let's go find this thing.
You bet. Well, it would appear we got here first.
Let's check the place out and keep moving.
Drawbridge. How medieval.
Yeah. Well, you don't put up a drawbridge unless you're trying to keep people out.
Or protect something inside.
Sounds good.
Hey, be careful, kid.
I'll see if there's something up here. Hey, guys! There's a massive tower just past the drawbridge. Biggest one yet. Bingo. Sam! Special delivery! Ah! Whoa!
Hey, kid. You all right?
I'm fine.
You all right?
Yeah.
You got this?
Mm-hmm.
I seen a few.
I'll bring the car closer.
two just relax. I got this.
I mean, there's only one crank, you know?
Keep up the good work, kid.
Stop! 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 Oh, no.